Alright, hey guys, out playing today. Got Zeus, my best 661 ported tree monkey. And we're going to fool around with the 60-inch cannon and the 50-inch cannon. Using my favorite chain, semi-skip square. So the 60-inch is 183 drive lengths, and the 50 is 156. Use a 7-pin sprocket, and in general, it does oil it, but I wouldn't use it all day long. Anyway, we're just screwing around. Cut-out problem there. I will let in the saw cool a little bit. I will say that the 50 is much easier to handle, and it's much less of a spaghetti noodle, if you will. seems like it'd be a lot harder to throw a chain, and it's just 10 inches difference. But all right, let's try it again.
Oh. Felt like I cut a nail, but early on in the cut, I was just pressing on that thing for all I could. Well, not all I could, but I was putting a lot of pressure. You could really take the rakers down, and it would still pull it.
I knew I hit something. Look at that. It's a brand new chain. That one's screwed up. That one's screwed up. That one might be screwed up. Maples.